have to film that. That way?
Yeah. If you can, it's easier for you. Unless you can back up over there. Swing your ass end over there.
No, it's too steep.
Pull it towards you then. Then you're at the high end then.
I just gotta get it up like 6 inches here. You know what I mean? I gotta go back. Why did I come all the way that back? I almost had it.
Tom, you're not really helping my confidence much.
Well, I'm not really that good of a rider, so that's not really.
He's listening up all the stones for us, too. Yeah. Push and you can try running your top wheel.
Hold on.
I got your bike.
You gotta let go so I can get up on there. Well, that's a funny place to put Steve's bike.
He looped it, did a backflip.
No, I just want to go down, do it again.
Okay.
Yep, that was dumb.
Me
trap.
Hold on the handlebars. Forks.
Ready?
Which way a couple going? Guys on the rope.
It is. You got the clutch, right?
I got no traction.
Yep.
You got the bike. Everybody get reset, then we can move the bike. Oh, you got the bike from it?
Pull the clutch, it's in gear.
Yep.
Ready?
You should have put it neutral.
Yeah.
Neutral. Ready? Yeah. I'm flying.
Should we try to go this way?
Yeah. Where are we going?
This way.
Going right? Yeah, you should be able to just pop right up that. Yeah.
No. Now watch yourself, Chris. I'm gonna get on it. Yeah.